Hi guys, so meron akong isha-share again sa inyong product na budol ulit. So this one is Detail Illuminating Primer Oil. So if you have dry skin like me, you could actually mix it with your foundation. So ito ginamit ko dito, and then there's another look where I used my other foundation and it's the same effect. In fact, parang revitalizes the foundation na hindi kagad siya natutuyo kapag ina-apply mo. Kasi normally when I use the foundation, ina-apply ko muna dito sa skin ko. And then, yon. So I use my hands because I believe that the hands is the best applicator, especially sa sarili mo if you're going to do personal makeup. So I'm showing you how I actually apply it. So I'm using my hands and nakikita nyo sobrang ganda ng effect niya. So I got this at 50% off. It's $299. I think naka-promo siya eh. So siguro i-try nyo i-grab din to kasi it's normally nasa $699 or 700 pesos. So I got this at or $599 yata. So basta it's 50% off. So I got this at $299. O, di ba? So, parang lumalabas, parang siyang skincare, yung foundation mo, parang nagkakaroon ng skincare, especially if you have dry skin like me. Now, if you are oily skin, siguro just one drop will do. Sa akin kasi mga 2 to 3 drops ang nilalagay ko. And sobrang ang ganda sa skin. Parang nagiging skin thin yung foundation mo. Tapos parang siyang nagiging, alam niyo yung kay Charlotte Tilbury na flawless filter. Yun, parang nagiging ganun. So again, sharing is caring. Try this one, especially if you have dry skin. Bye!